The Department of Agriculture and Farmer Welfare, Government of Meghalaya, distributed power tillers to the farmer of the state today at Shillong. The power tillers were distributed under submission on agriculture mechanism. On the occasion, Sri Bantei Lingdo, Minister Department of Agriculture, who was the chief guest, expressed his joy by distributing power tillers to the farmers.
Normal scheme we used to distribute to every year to our farmers. This is from the central scheme and plus also from the state scheme. We distribute around 21-22 kilos today. I spoke on the function also, I said. See, in our state, still the farmers, they are continuing with the old traditional by, continue for the agricultural sector with the old traditional sector. But the things now, that's why we want to encourage and motivate our farmers to help them to start with this new technology, which we are distribute this power tillers and other technology also, which I don't have the record with me right now, but we are almost, I think, crossed 1,000 pieces of power tillers which we have distributed. And this year, I want to tell you, let all the farmers of the state, people of the state also, to know that we are going to distribute this year 777, including central scheme, which state scheme will distribute to our farmers within this year, this financial year 2021.
The power tillers distributed today were given to the farmers in subsidized rates on recommendation of the department. This will be proven as boon to the farmers, as the farmers can cultivate 2 times in a year with the help of power tillers. This will ultimately enhance their livelihood as well as economy of the state. While talking to the farmers in the occasion, they expressed their gratitude to the government as well as the minister for their initiative for upliftment of livelihood of the farmers in the state.
Farmers, because the entire state, now we are promoting the farmers through the subsidies to increase the area of cultivation, area expansion, and for the food production especially.